restore the relationship with his brother. And so he was going to meet his brother, Esau. And before he got to Esau, God worked on Esau. And he began to change Esau's heart toward his brother Jacob. Amen? Now, what does that mean? That means that when God has a plan in your life, he has a plan for each one of us. And we're walking in the grace of Jesus Christ. We have his spirit within us. Not only is he preparing us for the world, but he's preparing the world for us. What I'm saying is, let's frame it in a different light here, okay? I like Ohio State football. Anybody else?
Yep.
All right. Well, all summer long and all, even longer than that, and all the rest of the season, or the season that's coming up, they will be preparing to meet a certain team that's north of us here, and they're going to prepare to win that game. Now, imagine this, that in that team up north locker room,
they're also... They really don't want to talk to you.
They're also preparing for Ohio State to win.
Yeah.
Isn't that ridiculous?
Yeah.
Thank you. We do this constantly, 24/7, if there was a 24/7. Father, we've sung so many songs about mountains and you moving mountains, and we are a generation where we want things instantaneous. And Father, we want you to move that mountain, whatever it is in our life. We want you to move it, and we want you to move it right now and completely and forever, and we don't want to struggle. But sometimes, Father, the way you move mountains in our lives are stone by stone. And you expect us to do some of that lifting. Father, sometimes you want us to change. Sometimes there's sin in our life that you want us to give up. Sometimes there are relationships you want us to heal. Sometimes, Father, the relationship that needs healed is between us and you. And so, Father, you move those mountains, but you move them with us, stone by stone. Lord, I pray that we would look around in our lives and see the stones that need to be moved in our lives. Holy Spirit, I pray that you would comfort us as we join you in the suffering of moving those stones. Jesus, thank you for the ability to be able to do that so that nothing can separate us from your love. Father, I pray that we would listen to this message and be changed by it. I pray that you would help us to walk every day, every minute as believers. And I pray that you would help us love one another the way you love us. Forgive one another as you forgive us. In Jesus' name I pray.